Hey everybody, there's no doubt that the new Ice Age movie releasing today, July 22nd, 2016, is about the end of the world. The title itself, Collision Course, implies an impact of some kind, and the trailer specifically depicts an asteroid or comet impact. A few years ago, I uploaded a series of videos on Vimeo about ancient and modern warnings of an asteroid impact, and in the last video of this series, I included a short clip from the movie Ice Age Meltdown. The start of the movie depicts a water park resort-like setting, implying the summer season, which I don't know if that means anything. But then a raptor bird tells them that there's going to be a flood, and there is a boat that can save them. So it's all symbolic of the story of Noah's flood. And next, a chunk of ice falls down and crashes next to them, and they all run off to find the boat. And then there's a pause to show a chunk of ice floating toward us. And I mentioned in that video that it seemed like they were referencing a comet impact, since comets are allegedly made of ice. And at the time, I'm sure many people thought I was reading too much into it, but I think it's now clear beyond a shadow of a doubt that the movie Ice Age is referencing a comet or asteroid impact. The title, Collision Course, the asteroid or comet depicted in the movie itself, and the tagline, Kiss Your Ice Goodbye. And I know that I personally was noticing minor references to the impact in the other movies as well, particularly the first two. So anyway, I just wanted to bring that to your attention. The movie is releasing today, and there are links below this video if you're interested in any more about that. Also, one more thing I noticed when I went to watch this video that I uploaded 2 years ago, one of the first clips in that video was from a documentary that I watched about, I don't remember if it was about the asteroid or Planet X or something like that, but there's a clip in that that shows the Earth being hit by an asteroid or comet. And I just happened to notice this time, I never noticed this before, but it's showing the Earth being hit by this object in the summer, because you'll notice that the North Pole is tilting toward the sun. So if you know anything about astronomy, you know that the summer season in the northern hemisphere is caused because the axis of the Earth is tilted at a slight angle. And in the summertime, the North Pole is tilted toward the sun. And in the winter, the South Pole is tilted toward the sun. So you can see in this animation that they made, and I'll try to find this original documentary and link it below. I can't remember what it is right now, but just check the links when you watch this video. But it's referencing the summer season in the northern hemisphere for some reason. Maybe it's nothing, but I just wanted to point that out. I just noticed that today. So anyway, I'll let you go. Hope you guys are doing well, and I will talk to you later. Bye.